Hello everybody, this is me, Kybush Fan number 18. I just want to say something. It's about my clutchburn. So, if you remember the Iowa 400 for the NASCAR Rusty's Cup Series, my clutchburn got into a crash and then he got into the wall and then he flipped over causing a red flag to come out because there was a huge wreck and a lot of cars plowed into him. Well, not a lot, but some. So yeah, so therefore, Murray Clutchburn is going to have to sit out for the next races. So, here's what's going to happen to him. So he will have some substituting drivers. So, well, I found some drivers that I have with M's that have M's like him because, well, I'm gonna be using as his subs. While he is recovering. So yeah, hold on, give me a second. And also, I have to tell you guys this. Well, since we're still under COVID-19, I decided to use the COVID-19 in my series. So yeah, so there'll be no fans. And when I upload the next NASCAR Rusty's Cup series, So anyways, here are the drivers that have the M's. See, they're right there, which are Matt Icar, Manny Flywheel, Madison. Madison is from the Cars video game, if you guys remembered. Then Misty Motocross, the first female driver I saw in Cars 1, because, well, I thought Misty Motocross was a male, but instead she's a female. And then there is Murray Clutchburn, but in his Cars 1 version. So yeah, so these four are gonna be all subbing for Murray Clutchburn while he's gone. And plus, I even got the models for them yet. So yeah, Matt Icar will sub for him in race 5. Manny Flywheel will sub him for race 6. Madison will sub for him for race 7. Misty Motocross will sub for him for race 8. Then Matt Geikar will sub for him for race 9. And then on race 10 should be Murray Clutchburn's return. So yeah, guys, so race 10 should be Murray Clutchburn's return, and I hope you stay tuned for the next race of the NASCAR Rusty's Cup Series, and also the starting lineup, because NASCAR didn't have any qualifying, so therefore, no practice, no qualifying, and so on. So yeah, I hope you stay tuned for the story lineup for the Let me see. So the next race is going to be at Richmond. So yeah, the next race is going to be at Richmond International Raceway for the Blue Sprints 400. I'm sure you guys stay tuned for that. And also stay tuned for the starting lineup, because like I said, there is no qualifying. So therefore, I hope you guys have a great day. Hey, this is Kyle's Family 18, signing out, saying sayonara. And I'll see you guys. Here's where the starting lineup, but I show you the starting lineup for the Moot Sprints 400. So goodbye, and I'll see you later.